My name is Hopper. Most people call me that, but some scientists like to call me Brown Plant Hopper. Clinging to rice stalks down low and out of sight, we hoppers stick our sharp tubes into them. After a group of us have finished our feasting, the rice plants turn brown and the entire field dries out. Because we multiply quickly and there are so many of us, the farmers call us pests and have come to really dislike us.
ขึ้นเป็นไอเป็นแน่นอนเลยเป็นม้วนขึ้นรับป่าข้าวแล้วขึ้นบนอากาศตอนเย็นๆน่ะช่วงเย็นน่ะ
ก็มันจู่ไม่ออกโดนลมนี่ก็ที่ยามก็กระเตื้องที่ฮอร์โมนไปด้วยนี่แน่เคยจู่เนี่ยแต่ก่อนจู่ที่ลมมากๆก็จู่นี่มันคลายสิแต่มันร้อนนะเนี่ย
ก็มีเพี้ยกระโดดนะ
This is not normal. This is really not normal. Something has to be done to stop this.
Farmers will spray more, they put more fertilizer, they plant more times. This is the recipe for hopper outbreak.
ที่ผสมกันอันนี้3ตัวเลยอ่ะ4ตัว
No matter what type of plant you develop and what kind of resistance that plant has, the insects will continuously overcome the resistances that we put out there.
Any hoppers, the hoppers are still there. You want to get a clear shot of them. They will come up to the top and then they will take off.
Even if we reach a rice paddy, we face many dangers. Enemies are here and there. They're everywhere.Awaiting our arrival. Ah! Watch out! Here, it's eat or be eaten. Life or death. And only a small number of us will survive.
One strategy is to reduce the pesticide use and restore the biological control which the rice ecosystem has.
I think the key here is the genetic diversity of your crop.